Howdy guys, Zodok here, and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be playing more of Lara Croft, the Tomb Raider. In the last episode, we got stuck in this jail, and now we have to follow Jacob out of the prison. And let's see what's going on then.
The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
It's been a while since I played this.
How long were you in that
About a
cell?
Week.
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
Yeah. It's cool. You gotta escape from a jail cell.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
I finally laid my betrayals bare.
You can read that if you want to pause it. What am I looking for?
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
Alright, let's do this. I guess we got through this door over here. Oh, there's something here. What's in here? Combat bow part. Right. Not too bad, I guess. Why do I keep walking so slow? Come on.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe now.
God.
Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives. Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside.
There we go. I say we're going to get into serious trouble here. Oh yeah, definitely. This is going to be awesome. I have no arrows as well. Oh god. I wonder do I have any pistol ammo. Better. Me take care of this with no ammo at all.
Alright. Hold on. Almost got it. That's it.
Here we go.
You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out.
Okay.
Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Oh god. Okay, that's the one I was looking for. Old craft arrows. No thanks. At the moment, anyways. Nice. Got a bit more wood for... I guess not. So I got no ammo for my pistol. God, shit. Let's get up here. Or not. Maybe. There we go. Wait. I say we can do this pretty good. Wait, how do I cancel a shot? There. That dude first. I don't want to see any more. Then this dude. I'm gonna wait for him to stop so I can get him. There we go. Only more. There's a guy down there.
We got incoming.
Oh, shit.
Search the area.
I think there was a guy down there. Oh yeah, there was. I'm just gonna have to kill them. Oh my god, there's so many. What am I gonna do? Wait, can they get up here? They can't, I'm sound.
Checking the bushes.
No signals. Of course, I don't have any arrows. No ammo either. This is gonna be a tough one. Wait, I got arrows. Oh yeah, I forgot. Here. Squares to loot bodies.
Check the bushes. No.
There she is.
Where? Oh god. Oh shit, they're all down there. Wait. Just wait for them to jump over. Oh shit. Ooh.
Someone kill her already. Under fire.
Oh shit. Oh god. That's it. It is, yes. Thank god. Let's loot these bodies as much as I can. Getting all the ammo. And I think this is loaded. Oh, I have to reload there. Now what do I do? In there. Jesus Christ, that was a bit of a hard one. But actually it wasn't too bad. Now what do I do here? There's all sorts of stuff here. That seems like it could be exploded, so I'm not gonna do anything with that. Now what does this do? Open the gate. I think
Jacob,
that's right.
I found a way to open the inner gate.
Anna, head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Okay. Find Jacob. I'm gonna keep the gun out. Or just in case. That helicopter. Rope post. Stand next to the post to create a rope bridge. Okay. I'm here. Oh, is this what they mean? And that's how I get up, innit? Yeah. That's cool.
I have patrols headed to all the major digs.
I see where I have to go.
Here. Here.
Jacob. What is he doing?
I think he's going to kill him.
This is
shit.
Ooh.
Be careful, Laura.
The Soviet records are quite convincing. Want to get into those ruins myself.
And
cross.
We keep
yeah.
Them alive.
Hey, Jacob. What are we looking at? It's all of them. Let's take them out.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Okay.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity. What I've sacrificed. What I face.
What's going on?
I'm fine.
Pretty sure
life
she's dying.
Has not been kind. Either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
Oh,
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live.
Oh yeah, she is dying.
You will live in a world cleansed of sin.
I think we should just open fire on them.
Send your men to this settlement.
Just bang, bang.
Find out what they
Two
know.
Shots, dead.
It's too dangerous.
It's not too dangerous. We got plenty of cover.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
Wait, what's going on? Oh yeah, I forgot I escaped. No, it's not too dangerous. Take them with us. Why not?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Also, it grants immortality.
Get out! I'll find you!
Alright, okay.
Got to find them. Keep looking.
Oh, they knew we were in here. New document unlocked.
Got to find a way out of here.
Ooh. Get out of here. Wait. I think I just have to keep going.
On my way.
All right, let's go. Come on. Come on, Laura, open it. Yeah. Now lock it. Yeah, they can't get us now. Okay. Let's open up some boxes and see what's in here. Okay. Oh, I think this is another rope thing. There. And then I crank this, I bet. Somewhere. Oh, there. Wait. Let me just, there. And there, now I can walk through, because that was electrifying the water. Where? I didn't do anything.
Oh shit!
No!
No!
Come on!
You're gonna die!
Thank you! Well, at least I got myself an AK. Assault rifle. Oh god. Oh god. This is where it's gonna get intense. If I'm getting an AK,
you're gonna die.
It's gonna go bad. I don't like the spread on it. It's just a way too much of a spray. Oh, down there. I think I should just shoot in bursts. Keep going. Where am I going? Oh yeah, through there. What's this? Magnetite ore. Special ammunition. How about you? Oh, I get wrecked. Oh, someone. Whoa, seriously. Can? What am I gonna do with a can? Crafting explosive. Whoa, that's gonna be cool. There we go. Now, grab this. Grab the can. And make an explosive. Now, do I have to keep this explosive on me all the time? Oh, fuck. That was a bit close. Yeah, over here. I bet ya. Yeah. Give me this. Ooh, did he fall through the... Okay, give me what you got. Okay. Ooh, okay. This is bad.
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into trouble. There he is!
New base camp. Let's sit here for a second and see what I got.
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here.
Death's bow.
Looking for it too.
White bow.
And now Trinity and Anna. Anna.
Compound.
God. I still don't.
What's this one like?
It.
Not bad.
All this time.
Yeah, the white bow was nice.
Did she watch Dad as well?
I think I'll go with this one.
Find Jacob and join his people.
Oh, craft for quick fire and any.
Maybe he will tell me more about this.
And upgrades. And I can't get anything there. Okay, pistols. Ooh, an SMG. Should I take the SMG? Black semiotic pistol. All I have is a revolver, so I think I should just go normal pistol. Damage is down, but the speed. Yeah, I'll go with this pistol. I think this would be best for me. Oh, no, no. Go back into weapons for a second. You can get a golden fang, but I think I'll just stick with the assault rifle. And get what the, whatever this is. Modified firing pin. Alright. And then you got your climbing axe, which is really nothing. Is there any new clothes I have? Imaginaire, Antarctica, no. Whiteout, Blue Henley, Pioneer? Come on. Ah, nah. What's this one like? Look at her mouth just chattering. yeah, I think I'll stay with these clothes. If I'm going up for a battle, I'll need armor. And skills as well, just so definitely need them. Hunter, let's get a yes, that one I guess. Arrow retrieval. And there's nothing else here. Is this everything now? You're saying like what's all these? I think it's just saying upgrades available. So where's the... Okay, the AK's to the right. So that's handy enough. So if I go through here, I think this is where it starts. Oh, shit. Rope pull. Whatever that means. Oh, I think I could've, like, pulled from this. Wait, what's the pistol like? Oh, I like the pistol. Shit. I think this will do me best. Oh yeah, twat yeah.
I'm taking fire.
There's the rope.
Just you and me.
Yeah? No. Sit down. Okay, give me the bow.
Get clear.
How am I? Oh, I think that could have killed all of them. Oh no, 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 no.
Got a flanking position.
Hey, don't.
I'm under fire.
There we go. That's another. Come on, just go for the headshots. Come on. Just Christ, stick up your head. Go for this fella then. Yes. Whoa. Are they shooting Molotovs or what? Oh! Where are they? There. Ah, shit. Am I just automatically healing, or am I really low health? Oh! Oh no. Heal. There we go. People up here, isn't it? There's a fella there. Come on, any more. Horses, they have armor on.
Hostile spotted. She's alone.
Move out. You don't know
Make
that.
Quick.
Okay. Oh shit. Get out.
Cover me!
I think, here's your own grenade, bitch. Oh god. I killed that guy.
Moving into cover, taking cover. Taking position. We're getting torn apart.
Come on.
Give me suppressing fire now. I got you covered.
His head.
Advancing, cover me. Fire in the hole.
Oh, grenade. Okay, I've taken off his armor. Come on. Here we go, last bullet and I killed him. But I don't think that's the end of it. Is it? Oh, it is. Not too bad. Let's take all this ammo because I know this is not the end anyways. Let's get more bomb stuff. Magnetite or whatever it's called. I think that's the name. We got pistol. Okay, got everything ammo. Keep on high alert. Oh no.
What happened here?
This was Jacob. Has to be.
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Jacob? Oh god. More stuff. More stuff for the bomb. Ooh. What has happened here? More arrows. Oh, he's good. That is awesome.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
No problem.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Oh god.
Watch out!
Escape the hell out of me. Oh no. Oh no. Me and my little military outfit. Oh god. Hey Jacob, what's going to happen now? We're just gonna have to jump for it. That's water down there. Whoa. One. There we go. I thought it was X for a second to swim faster. It's a circle. Out through there. Come on, out. Up there. Oh. This is hurting Lara. Drowning is one of the sorest things you can do, I think. Oh, did I make it? I did. Just Jacob make it? Oh god, did he? I hope he did. He was awesome. Oh, okay. I'm officially freezing. I think the clothes on there. Nice little military clothes. Ah, come on! Not again! Come on, Lara. Get up there. Jump it. No, 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 no. There we go. Go, 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 go. She's athletic anyway. Oh no. Oh, I actually didn't think I meant that. Bloody helicopter. Oh god. What? What happened? Oh, I think I... Oh, okay. I know what happens. Oh god. Run along. Oh no. Yes, I did it. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh, never. Not bad. Could've done worse. Okay, what's gonna happen here now?
Dad, is everything alright?
Oh.
Dad?
Wait, oh no, he killed himself. Or did he? Ooh, was it murder or suicide?
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
Oh yeah, Jacob made it. Nice.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
Yeah.
What makes you think I didn't?
Makes sense.
So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for.
What are you looking for?
But I want to know why.
What is the divine source?
When I was young...
You forget.
It was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was... obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him. Including me.
Oh, okay.
Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life.
Oh. Why?
I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible.
Like
it
what?
Changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done,
and you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't.
Or won't.
Or won't.
I hate that.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Play a list of all collectibles, missions, and secrets. Ooh, that's a big map. Anyways, thanks for watching. This is the end of the video. Anyways, make sure you check out my website. It has all the details of my channel in the blog area, so make sure you check that out. And make sure you like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.
Press start.